What's going on, people? It's Michael here, otherwise known as Mike Aris Gaming, and welcome to episode 2 of 02100. We are back with the second game of draft, and here is the guys' squad. Hope you enjoyed the first episode, by the way. It went down pretty well. Made an epic thumbnail, and oh my god, he's got inform Boateng. Bravo, everything, man. It's crazy. Here's the first goal. Runs down the wing with Ronaldo and Benzema, who he subbed on, I do believe. No, actually, I think he was in the first starting 11. Scores the header there, does a Sturridge celebration, look at that, oh my days. Couldn't believe this match actually, this guy was mental. He scored 3 goals in about 10 minutes, I do believe. I think 2 before half time, 1 just after. Oh my days, I couldn't believe it. But look at this for a second goal, we even put a guy on the line. Binacia, Ronaldo with a free kick, puts it in the top corner. And if you watch the replay, surely one of these two guys should have got that. Look at him shushing like he's a bad man. But you're not. You got Ronaldo and you scored a free kick with him. Fair play. But your first goal was a bit dead, mate. Crossing it in like that. Bang! Look at that. Look, right above his head, and the keeper was behind him. Couldn't believe that went in. Just on 45th minute. AIDS shit. But yeah, 2-0. And this is the halftime whistle, I do believe. 2-0. Benzema and Ronaldo picking up the goals there in the space of 4 minutes. And look at this. 2 minutes after halftime. Well, into the second half. Ronaldo gets another goal, shushes me again. What a bell end. Anyway, that is his third goal. I shouldn't have even conceded that. I lost the ball straight away, and he goes inside past my defender and puts it into the back of the net. 3-0. Oh my god. So it looks like we're on our way out of the draft here, boys. So we had a little I wouldn't even call it a good run. We won one game and we lost the second game, but here it is, confirmation of the full-time whistle. Ronaldo with 2 goals, Benzema with the other. 3 goals in about 8 minutes, crazy. But yeah, we did actually win one game in here, so we do get some packs. A gold pack, a silver players pack, and a premium gold pack. And we're going to see what we actually get in these packs. Now, first off, we're probably going to open up, well, we're just going to open it as it is, really. Gold pack, Yanga Mbiwa, what does he go for? About 2.4k-ish, so got some coins back off this one. Probably quick sell the rest, keep all the fitnesses and stuff like that. Oh, look at that, Darren Bent, crazy bastard. He used to be sick in old FIFAs, now he looks a bit shit, but I think he actually sold for like 2k. And whoa, Aaron Ramsey goes for about 10k, so we're up to about 20k. Anyway guys, that is the end of the episode. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, hit subscribe if you want to keep up to date with all my future content, and peace out.